A car fire shut down one northbound lane of Interstate 35 near 4th Street in Waco this afternoon. Smoke from that fire could be seen for a number of miles and backed up traffic headed past Baylor University. Firefighters and emergency crews quickly arrived on the scene to put that fire out and direct traffic around the car. Right now, there is no word on what caused the fire or if anybody in that car was injured.